she was playing violin and viola in a little chamber orchestra from Hamburg. I listened and looked and listened, and I was absolutely taken by her personality, her charisma, her violin playing. The Oxford Chamber Music Festival, or better said in my mind, Priya Mitchell's aesthetic child, is one and only in the whole world. She has the talent and the knowledge to make absolutely interesting programs you cannot miss.